control room and get this key raised. Great work, Blasco. The door's coming up. We're going inside. Keep heading up towards the top floors. We'll meet you there.
Head. Let's see. Okay, so shooting them in the head will literally do nothing. The only thing that isn't covered is their ears. Boom. Get off me, dog. That's a golden sword over there. That's a golden sword, that is.
To commission a portrait in service of your ego, General, you waste your pay.
I'm just gonna point this out. You have a gold sword made and put around here, and it's not in front of the painting. Oh, I got plenty of ammo now. my pistol and my... Be careful. Dogs. How did you not hear that?
Captain Blazkowicz, we are closing in on what appears to be a courtyard.
Can I break down this door? Because apparently there's something here. No. Okay. So... behind the painting. Trying to go stealthy, and because I wasn't expecting a dude.
So get the pistol
gun! Oh, good. maybe I'll get to actually be stealthy this time. Okay, so now I know secret areas are willing to screw me over. Okay, so I need to kill the dudes up here first. Because I don't have my knife throwing ability right now. That didn't give me my knife throwing ability. I don't have my knife throwing ability, what the heck? How annoying is this? You don't see me. Fine, shoot. Too slow, dog. What the heck? I didn't get my knife ability that time. That's kind of stupid. There we go. Stealth. Stealth? Oh. I don't have an extra knife. So that's what's stopping. You gonna get off the phone anytime soon? Thank you.
steht und wenn wir versagen sollten, was wir selbstverständlich nicht werden, übernehme ich persönlich die volle Verantwortung dafür. Jawohl.
It's gonna be on the phone forever.
Uh-huh. Selbstverständlich. Ja, aber natürlich machen wir das. Ja. Ja, aber sicher. Ja. Uh-huh. Ja, Herr Ostruppenbürger. Selbstverständlich, Herr Ostruppenbürger.
Uh-huh. I'm giving him 5 seconds to hang up that phone.
Ja, ja.
4, 3, 2, 1. This face looks horrible. This many ways. It's so annoying. I had an extra knife apparently, and now I don't.
Thank you.
Berkowitz. We'll meet you there.
Thank you, Captain Berkowitz, sir!
Move it, son.
Where's my second knife?
This beam from our possession. We're trapped up here, Blazkowicz. See if you can remove this beam from your possession.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
Come on, lad. Speak to
you. Yes, sir.
You believe it, Kenny? Well, then, Beth.
I reckon you boys better jump. You for this way.
Go to church every Sunday?
Yeah, what, you ain't got churches in England? You ain't got no priests there?
Yeah. Well, the Nazis sort of bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Edward, Blondie, you're up!
Go, Blondie, go! I don't need to throw my guns, I just carry them all.
Come on, Blazkowicz!
Take your time, grab my hands.
What a fucking circus!
My feet are broken.
What is this place?
Oh, that's a little gross.
Wyatt, see if you can find a way to open that door. Move it. See this pipework coming from that control box over there.
What is it?
Come on.
Yeah, inside the incinerator. What did you just fucking do?
I'm sorry, I thought it was for the door.
Trigger the goddamn incinerator. Turn it off, turn it down. Wait, shit. Wait, this one.
You're nothing but trouble! How did I know he'd die?
Everybody's still breathing?
I just want to point out there are three more.
Any way to get that door open? I rather fancy breathing the monster.
Got a door open from this side. Hold on. I can hear someone out there. Someone's coming. Captain Blazkowicz, sir, come listen to this.
Oh. 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 Oh
I thought you'd keep a doing in there.
My people murdered so many times. I lost count.
So long since I applied this to my own English. It's a dying tongue. You? I've seen you before. Oh, I like you. Such a resilient specimen. With you, I could do great things. I like the eyes on this one.
Don't you forget totem!
Not this one. Somebody broke it already. It's a shame.
I will say, I watched Jesse Cox play through, which was Choose Wyatt, if I remember right.
Help me make a
and
choice.
I don't like him because he makes he constantly makes mistakes.
Which one of these two varieties would best support my research? I have inadequate room for samples. Should you decline my appeal, I shall have to put a scalpel to both of them and we'd be here all day. I'll make matters simple. All you need to do is look to the one you would have me dissect.
As I was saying, I've seen Wyatt for Jesse Cox, and I'm not a huge fan of him, so... Goodbye.
Yes. An astute selection. Young, unspoiled, fresh, tender samples. Fatty tissues intact.
You will save me, won't you, sir? I know you can do it. Sir!
I'm not looking at you. Okay.
Try something. You know what to do. About broken feet. You get a damn window open. How about a metal control box there next to the window?
Jesus, save me. Save me, you fucking asshole! told you, Chef. Zostawicie teraz przy oknie, w świetle.
Strange sensation. Trapped in my body. Not blackout. I'm losing time. Sometimes the seasons change in the blink of an eye. I'm having trouble with my thoughts. They dissipate like a scent on the wind.
Wir schließen diese Einrichtung. Ihre Dienste werden nicht länger benötigt.
Na, kein Grund, rührselig zu werden, Doktor. Sie haben zufriedenstellende Arbeit geleistet. Weitermachen.
Got a headache. Now so do you.